course, you know the now, Elvis, everybody's tickled to death to have you home. But also, Elvis, we have with us Mississippi's first citizen who's also tickled to have you home, the Honorable J.P. Coleman, the governor. And he has a special word for you now. May we bring him out?
Yes, sir.
Governor Coleman. Magnolia State of ours, your native state. I'm delighted that I was selected by the people of Lee County to present you with a document here, which we hope you will keep and treasure, which I shall now read to you because it'll take only a half a minute.
Okay.
The state of Mississippi takes pride in welcoming home on the occasion of the Mississippi-Alabama Fair, America's number one entertainer in the field of popular music, its own native son, Elvis Presley. It's the 26th of September, 1956, J.P. Coleman, Governor. Congratulations.
Thank you, good
luck.
Yes, sir, would you mind holding?
Thank you.
Elvis, we'd like to bring it just a little bit closer to home, and we'd like to present to you a man, the mayor of our city, who has the key to present to you.
Thank you, sir.
It is certainly a distinct privilege for me to be here this afternoon to present this unique key of the city of Tupelo to you. We hope you will treasure it. The people of this community and of this city admire you and certainly are proud of you. We wish you for the future and the most success that can come your way. We hope you will take this key and use it the best way you see fit.
Thank you, Mayor. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, very much.